talking later. Magbabasa yan dyan, pag dyan mo dinala. Di na na naman yan ahon. Ha? Huh? I don't know. Oh, here. We follow your, ano, anak.
Yeah, doon lang yun.
Na, doon, basa na, oh.
Eh, wala tagako.
God, my baby's wet already. Ah. Dad. Dad. Say hi. Jacob! Dad, take a picture lang mo naman kami.
Tapos na.
Jacob! This is so nice.
Yeah, I really like Drumheller, man. Drumheller is super cool. I haven't been there in 5 or 6 years now.
Jaden!
And just like here.
My baby boy here is sitting now. Yeah. And this is our view.
You know what?
With Royal Tyrell nowadays, do you have to just book them in advance? Yeah, okay. Because that's definitely on my list of things to do.
Yeah, it's changed a lot in the last couple of years.
I mean, I've been there 3 times over the years.
Don't take a good look at it, darling.
Everybody, once again, my name is Andrew. Yeah. If you have any questions at all about the area or life in general, please ask away. I'll do my best to answer any questions. If I don't know the answer, I'll just make it up. We're traveling 7K down the river. We're going to end up
with a video. My two boys are a VC.
Yeah, I mean, normally it's a little lower than this near the end of July, you know. But I'll take it. Oh, water. Here it is.
Jaden.
But it's definitely higher than usual for this time of year. I'll give you an idea of the flow rate. So today the river's flowing around 100.
I can see the race.
Where the river climbs one stretch. Right now we're on a stretch that you'll see this channel.
It's not very funny.